Jeremiah Campbell, Brickworks Property Restoration. Today, I'm quite excited to talk to you about the different types of mortar joints. And what I mean by that is I want to explain to you exactly what type of mortar you're looking for on your house and how you can identify when hiring the proper contractor, just like Brickworks. Remember, the devil is in the detail. When it comes to masonry restoration and repair, matching the mortar joints is probably the most important part. The first and most common type of mortar joint you're gonna find is called a concave joint. Simply what this is a striker tool or a blunt object that is circular, gets striked across the two mortar joints. It's gonna face edge to edge on each one of the brick and it's gonna create a concave formation. This strike is one of the most uniform and the most commonly used type of mortar joint that you'll find in any home. The second joint that I would like to talk to you is called the V joint. Very similar to the concave joint, except it has an actual V formation. In these systems, you're going to find an actual line that goes right in between the bricks all the way across. This was pretty much brought out to just show off because you can see the inaccuracies in the brick. There's a little bit more rare of a joint. The next type of joint type is a flush joint. This is a pretty rare joint, but what you're gonna see is the bricks being laid. As the brick are laid, the mortar extrudes out. You're simply taking your trowel that you laid the brick with and you're scraping right across. You're gonna see this in a lot of buildings that are gonna be an internal covered by a wall, or you're gonna see those in buildings that are gonna be plastered or something's gonna be applied over them. The reason for this is because it's extremely hard to properly waterproof the wall if the joints are actually extruded flat. So remember, if you're seeing a flush all the way across with no brush marks and no sealing between the bricks, that is a flush joint. The next joint is called an extruded joint, just like the flush joint, except it's not scraped away. I remember when about 25 years ago, I pulled up to a home to give them an estimate, and the bricks were smushed together, and it literally had the mortar drooping out. No consistency, there was no straight walls. I thought it was the most peculiar thing I've ever looked at. Extremely rare, however, when you see these joints, a lot of times the homeowner is going to be getting water in. So a lot of these houses or buildings that have an extruded joint like this have excessive overhangs or awnings, things that will protect it from the weather. The next joint I want to talk to you about is the grapevine joint. A lot like the flush joint, except this is actually packed in a lot more watertight, except you're going to see a flush joint right up with the face of the brick, and then you're going to see a bead right in the center of it. Again, this was for the masons to actually show off their work, because any imperfections in the dips in the brick, you're gonna see. You can literally look down the wall and see perfection. A lot of these joints were created just for masons to show off their abilities. The next joint is the raked joint. We're raking joints every single day. A lot of customers will call it a recessed joint or a pushed back joint. And what this is when you install masonry in the wall, then you can either take a skate with wheels and a nail in it that'll scrape along the wall and remove the excess mortar, then you hit it with a wire brush. This gives the actual brick a look where it's 3D or it's actually coming out of the wall. One of the most elegant looking joint is a raked joint. The last two joints that I want to talk to you about are the struck and the weathered joints. You're going to see these in a lot of older structures. However, a lot of newer homes are emulating these older designs to give you that same aesthetics of an antique look. Now that you are an expert and you know more than most of the contractors out there when it comes to mortar joints, I know that you are going to make the right decision with hiring your masonry repair expert. Give us a call today at 586-868-3234.